Let's get ready to rumble!
Welcome to Petty Ass Boxing Talk.
And we're back! Hey, y'all remember that song? Did anybody tell this man that he ain't supposed to be smoking crack on YouTube? He was smoking a crack. That's a crack pipe in his hand. He from the 90s. He from the 90s, man. 80s and 90s crack baby. You can tell. Look at him. We've all been trying to figure out what's going on with this guy. And there it is.
There it is.
He is live. Smoking crack. Right there on fucking YouTube. First, I thought it was a tampon. Fanon smoking a tampon. Fanon got a tampon in his mouth. Then I looked, his eyes was all bugged out, right? I'm like, oh, hell nah, he's smoking crack. I seen crack addicts before, goddamn. Crack, kill, Applejack. Didn't he learn anything from Rick James? He ain't Rick James, bitch. He's Fanon.
With
his head was shining than a motherfucker too. It was gleaming and blinding me. I had to put on sunglasses to watch that shit.
He was sweating.
But look at him, man. Listen, man. They kicked him out of the LDBC and everything. Listen, man, you got kicked out the club for smoking crack. And then you're telling on folks. You over there telling on folks and cussing out the ladies in the LDBC and all kind of shit. And talking about you. I thought you was a lawyer for real. He ain't no lawyer, y'all.
Hell no.
First he was reading contract. Now he just an administrator. He's a secretary. Tell me how much money you got. And we ain't seen your ass in the same room for the last 5 years, goddamn. We live in a one-room apartment. But now I'm smoking a tampon. And I'm out of here. Fuck y'all.
Smoking that tampon.
Petty Ass Boxing Talk. Don't forget to hit that like button and share. Subscribe while you're at it.